Three nights ago, I ordered myself a very slutty pizza. I mean, the bitch was dripping. That dirty little stuffed crust wanted to be in me so bad. And then I ate that little tart like she meant nothing to me, and she loved it. Well, that's pretty much the end of that. And by then it was late now, so then I dragged myself up to my office or my bedroom, and so I could get work done, you know, run some figures for the cafe. I own a guinea pig themed cafe. But we're out of cash and we might close, you know, unless a check falls out of the sky or a banker man comes on my ass. And since neither of those are gonna happen, and I don't even wanna give the banker man a proper mention. But, you know, sometimes I do wish that I could talk about having no morals and that I would let a banker man come on my ass for 10,000 pounds, but apparently we can't do that, so I won't. Even though it would solve everything, I won't. Even though I could. So anyway, I just laid there, and then all of a sudden the numbers for the cafe started jumping at me like ninjas, so then I just thought, you know, turn it off. Locked my brain for a bit, turned on a movie. 17 again with Zac Efron, who is fit. I know. But honestly, he's a pretty good actor, and the movie could have been worse, honestly, so check it out. But then that ended, and then I started thinking again, you know, cafe, numbers, cafe, Zac Efron, numbers. Then I Googled Obama. You know, to like, no. Who, as it turns out, is also very attractive.
Asking Jean Nina.